How are you today?
Hi, I'm fine, thank you. Have you thought about the wedding between our children?
Yes, I think it's good event to family become one, so I want to invite your family tomorrow. You don't have to worry about your daughter because we are very well.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Bye. Good morning, Victoria. How are you?
Good morning, Dad. Yes, I'm fine.
Do you have any plan for this evening?
No, why do you ask?
Because this evening there's a big dinner with the Kuriskis.
Oh, yes. Is there a reason for it?
You'll see. I have to go. Goodbye.
Bye. Bye.
Are you ready for the big dinner?
Okay. Family.
I know, they are horrible to work for. They are so unfriendly.
Yes, but I think you are very friendly. And actually, I'm glad you spilled wine on my dress. So, because now I get to know you.
At first, I thought you were like a rich family, but now I know you're not. We have to go back to the dinner, or else I'm gonna lose my job.
Did you enjoy the dinner?
The food was good, but I really don't like the family. They are so selfish.
Your mother and I really think you should marry James. He's a good boy and and it's better for you and for us. Because his family has a lot of money.
But I don't love James. I think I have to marry someone I really love, and that person's not James.
I don't care. You will marry James and that's that.
What's the matter?
Daddy wants me to marry James. But I don't love James, I love Dwayne.
I have no idea, what are you going to do?
I don't know, I'm so confused.
Listen to your heart.
My heart says one thing, but my parents say another.
Do you and Dwayne have to decide what you're going to do? I can help you in this situation.
Hi, my friend.
Hi, are you okay?
No, not really.
Tell me, what's the matter?
I have a problem, you know. I love one girl, but she's gonna marry a rich boy.
The man is not important. The most important thing is love.
We have to have a serious talk. You know, my father wants me to marry James, the rich boy of the family.
And you really love him?
No, I want to stay with you.
So come on, I know a place in the forest where we can hang.
Yes, I never want to be apart from you.
Me too.
Here's Sherlock. How can I help you?
I'm Oros. I don't know where my daughter is. Please, find her.
When did you last see her?
2 hours ago at home.
Don't worry, we'll do everything we can.
Thank
you. Oh, my friend, we have a case. We have to massify the girl.
What?
Don't drink so much. Pull your stuff together. Let's go.
I don't think they are here. We have to search somewhere else.
Why?
I think the girl, she's in the forest.
Okay, go and see.
Okay, you go to the right and I will go to the left.
Okay.
Watson, why are you following me? You must go to the right.
Then go to the other right.
Watson, you're so stupid. Okay, come on. I see the girl, come on.
Okay.
Go.
They are coming, Victoria.
Victoria, you have to go to your home. Your family is very worried about you. But who's this man?
That's Dwayne. I'm falling in love with him. I don't want to go home.
Sorry, Victoria. That is so impossible. You must go home to us.
But I don't want to go home. When I go home, I have to marry James.
Okay, you must go home and talk your family about your feeling.
Don't worry, Victoria. Go your home and talk with your family.
Step one.
No.
Where have you been?
That's my secret, but not here, so let me work.
Where have you been?
Leave me alone.
I won't know the truth.
What are you doing? Are you gonna kill me?
I know what happened in the kitchen during the big dinner. We love the same girl. Nobody will know that I'm the murderer.
Now I'm the murderer, but I'm not gonna kill you. I'm not as stupid as you.
Okay, then go. But you never come here again.
Hello, my dear. Come and sit down for a while.
We have something very important to tell you. James tried to kill Dwayne last night.
What? Is he okay?
Yeah, he's okay, but his neck. Got hurt by a knife, but it's not so bad.
Who told you this?
The housekeeper called us,
and now that we know the truth, James is not the right man for you. We have decided that you may marry Dwayne. He is the right man for you.
Thank you very much. I really love Dwayne.
Dwayne, do you take Victoria to be your wife?
I do.
Victoria, do you take Dwayne to be your husband?
I do.
If anyone has a reason why he is too many not married, say so now or forever on your... The rings, please. I now pronounce you as man and wife. You can kiss your wife.
James can take the place of loving you.
Wait.